Antonio Cuevas mysteriously fell ill on a spiritual mission to Peru. And when his family couldn't afford to bring him home, they called 8 on Your Side for help. Today, I'm learning how our story caught the attention of a former Florida governor. Plus, we're also learning about Antonio's road to recovery.
This is a story of how one man survived the unthinkable and united three strangers along the way. Last month, 8 on Your Side was the first to tell you about Antonio Cuevas, the father of two, mysteriously fell into a coma while on a spiritual mission in Peru. His aunt, Clarissa Wood of St. Petersburg, called 8 on Your Side after she and her family couldn't afford to get him home to the U.S.
It's been quite an experience. A very bad experience, painful experience.
8 on Your Side shared their heartbreaking story, which caught the attention of former Florida Governor Congressman Charlie Crist, who immediately stepped in to help.
We had to set up meetings with the U.S. Embassy in Lima, Peru, the capital. To make sure that, you know, there was a clearance from them.
From there, the family was able to get a loan for a Sarasota-based medical transport company, Air Medical Group, to fly Cuevas to a hospital near his home in New Jersey.
We had one of our critical care nurses that was fully equipped and trained to manage his condition to bring him back.
Now, Cuevas is back on U.S. soil, but he isn't out of the woods just yet.
He's got to get a lot of rehab to help him learn how to talk, walk, and eat again.
Cuevas's aunt tells 8 on Your Side it still remains a mystery as to what caused her nephew's illness. But what she does know is he's home due to the compassion of others.
Well, I couldn't have done it without you and Channel 8.
You know, all of these things just added together to do the right thing. And I'm just very pleased that it worked out well for Antonio.
In St. Petersburg, Serafina Brooks, 8 on Your Side.